Today I wanted to shoot a quick video on how I created my shower shelves out of the leftovers from my countertop, my prefabricated granite countertop. And the first thing you want to consider is how big should the shower shelf be. And once you've determined how big you want it to be from the outside, perhaps you want to do a template so you can see how big it would actually be. You also want to consider how thick the walls are, because part of the strength of the shelf is going to be from extending through closer to the waterproof membrane. So this is half inch tile. You might be doing a 3/8 inch granite tile or porcelain, ceramic, whatever the case may be. You want to add that in to both sides because your tile will be extending through into the wall. Now, when you are fabricating it itself, you've got your wet saw out, you've got your polishing pads, your grinder, and you're ready to go, you'll want to be polishing the front edge as well as the bottom edge. And that's because you might be able to see underneath, and you want to see that gorgeous stone. You don't want to see an opaque color because you didn't polish it. When it comes to finishing the edge, you want the edge to match the rest of your bathroom. So if you have a bullnose, you might want to match the bullnose here. You may or may not want to put it on the bottom. In any case, I would recommend putting a 45 degree bevel right here so there will be microchips having cut it. So it'll polish it out, make it look more professional. Now, being that this is from a countertop, you can see these are pretty beefy. They're a heck of a lot stronger than a regular tile. So it's a great use of the leftover countertop. I hope this video has given you a couple ideas, a couple things. If you are creating it yourself, great. You can see all the work going on as you're doing it. And if you're looking at this from this is what I want my final bathroom to look like, and you're handing it off to a contractor, gives you some ideas on what you want to say you want your finishes to look like. I'll see you in the next video.